Next, we're going to turn on this Dremel at 5,000 RPM with this long red to blue north-south magnet. Turn on the power, it's spinning at 5,000 RPM. Let's put it over the north magnet in the center. You can see the north magnet spinning. As you get closer, the north magnet spins more and more and more and more. Take it away, spin goes away. Over the south pole up, turn on the Dremel. It again spins clockwise as the Dremel gets close.